News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Started the morning off with clouds and some showers, but that activity continues to push off to the east. Skies are brightening up, many areas getting into the sunshine already. And once it arrives, it looks as though it will hold right through the day. The other thing is the air mass itself. It's been a muggy morning out there, but with drier air waiting off to our north and west, you'll notice the humidity levels start to gradually fall off as the early afternoon approaches. And then by late today, it's come down to a noticeable point. Cool, dry Canadian air on top of us tonight. That will allow temperatures to fall back into the 50s and sets us up for several nice days ahead. So later today, the showers are now well off the coast. Sun is out brightest, and then here comes that northwest breeze ushering in the drier air. 86 should do it this afternoon in Portland. Next several days, right through the weekend, sunshine expected.